I would say there are three predominant methods through which the Tata Group's contribution to the community happens. One is through the Tata Charitable Trusts, which are majority owners of Tata Sons. And the fight against cancer is a story which I have narrated in my book, hashtag Tata Stories, which pertains to that part of community contribution. The second is through the CSR work, which a lot of our companies do in communities in and around them, like, for instance, the work that Tata Steel or Tata Chemicals do with the tribal communities that live in their hinterlands. The third is the work that the Tata brands do. You know, either Tanishq or Tata Tea, I give you examples of the Karigar Parks or the Jagore platform. And this work could be at the back end or it could be at the front end communication, which once again goes towards serving the community.
And
so it's a combination of all these through which the Tata Group tries its best to give back to the community. You know, in the words of JRD Tata, a lot of stories in hashtag Tata Stories are about JRD Tata, who was chairman of the group for 50 years. And, in one of his most, you know, resonant words, he says, "What comes from the people goes back to the people over and over again." I think that has been a guiding philosophy of the group.